Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your contact poster background color on iPhone and iOS 17 or later. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change contact poster color, open the phone app first and then tap on Contacts, which is an option at the bottom. On here, tap on where it says My Card just under the search box at the top. Now select Contact Photo and Poster. Tap on Edit Next in the middle. And now swipe left or right to get to the contact poster you want to change the color of. When you're on it, tap on Customize and then choose Poster. If your type of contact poster allows you to change the color, then tap on the small white circle in the bottom left, and now you can choose a new color. If you tap on the multicolored circle to the left of where it says background color, you can choose a custom color. Make sure you save your changes by tapping on Done in the top right. That's how to change your contact poster background color on iPhone in iOS 17 or later. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.